pack up belongings. How does pack? Oh, I guess that's how.
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the flapjack fire, or the site fire, or...?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
We still don't know who was listening to us, who was following me around, who made that tape.
Yeah. All we have is the body of a dead boy who did nothing wrong.
But maybe we can still find these people.
Look, I think whoever is out there caused the site fire to cover their tracks, and I'm almost certain that when I get off the helicopter, I'm going to be led into a room and made to listen to a tape of me saying we started it.
And we don't know shit. What can I do?
Well, there's something for you to do. Holy shit.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Oh god.
I mean, am I walking into a trap right now?
Much rather remember you from a bar somewhere and not a jail cell. Please find who made that tape.
What can I still keep? Take the bleach. Okay, no. Okay. I can't take any of this important paperwork. I guess that's everything? Is there nothing else I need to take? Nope. Everything might go to shit, but I can't bring anything with me. You know, I never used this once all summer. I think I have everything. Oh god. That's not good. This is distinctly not a thing I like to- And there are flammable gas tanks outside in this! Shouldn't I have brought them in? Seriously, Henry. Is it this way? It's somewhere over here. God, this is not something I'd want to be outside in. This is underwhelmingly beeping. I think I want to go this way. Oh god, I am completely loosening. It is very much somewhere over here. Ooh, where am I going? You think I'd have a better grasp of this area by now. I'm gonna get my jog on, so I seem a little bit more invested in whatever's happening. Nope. This way? This way? Okay, it's apparently in the direction of Jonesy Lake. I just gotta keep going west forever. Okay. Man, this thing has an incredible range.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Emergency tram that will let you hike to the rendezvous point. Okay. I'm too busy doing something. God, this isn't really long. I am getting hella close, though. Yes, yes, I know. I need to be able to turn first. Wait, what was that? And, oh boy. That's not good.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Yeah, hi, Henry.
It's Ned.
Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake.
Okay. There's a lot of questions.
I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two.
Okay.
You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know, I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way.
Okay.
You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point.
Okay.
Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
Okay.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
No. That's not what he said.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Alright, what am I looking at here? Okay. Teen magazines. And my flashlight.
Onto some of Brian's things, his wizards and wyverns.
Yeah, well, I'm sure he found it riveting.
God.
What?
Nothing, just some of Brian's stuff.
Aww. Aww. Oh, I didn't tell her about it. Whoops. Try elk skin. Huh. A lot of food. Sleeping bag. Old battery. So is that what he does? Does he scare away campers to take their stuff?
Goodwin was the one who wrote the reports I found at the site.
So this guy, like, set up this whole fake thing? Oh god. I didn't want to do that. Whoops. There are obviously people really working there.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands.
She doesn't seem to care.
This boombox looks familiar.
Huh.
He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing. Fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
Taking a picture is a good point. I will take a couple. This is actually a very pretty setup right here. There's a bone in that.
He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
Can I pick these things up? Why do I always do that? Oh. He dropped it. I don't even know where it went. I think maybe it's about time that I start heading to wherever I need to go. Oh boy, that's a long way. Oh yeah. Okay. Yep, I got a ways to go. Where am I now? I need to go towards the canyon. What the hell way is the canyon? This way, somehow. Can I go this way? I cannot. I hear a helicopter. Am I gonna miss the helicopter and die in the fire? That would be so metal. No, I don't wanna go this way. I don't think. Ah, come on. You can conquer these shrubs. Do I have to climb back down? Because, man, that's obnoxious. I think I might have to. Which is still obnoxious. I'm never gonna make it back in time. Do I have a... Oh, the rope's already there. There might be a faster way to go. I'm going the longest possible route. Alright, you got it, buddy. There's, like, fire everywhere around me. Okay. Where am I? Okay, I need to go a way. Gonna head west towards the lake, I guess. Go towards the lake, go up through the canyon. This story got weird, man. Right? Like...
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy.
It's also kind of underwhelming.
He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Lila, I think it was an accident. And I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
I mean,
Ned
true.
Wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Chokes up is an interesting sound effect.
D?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on.
I am nowhere near you.
No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second.
Hold on, wait for me.
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
D. What if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about, something. I don't know.
Am I supposed to go here?
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
Okay.
I'm gonna go.
You can go.
Okay.
It's okay.
If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
Well, I'm gonna die. I see where this is going. I'm dead as dicks, man. Where the heck do I start going the other way? Very shortly. Very shortly somewhere? I guess. I'm just gonna keep moving. How do I get out of this canyon? Okay, so I am gonna start going up here. Delilah goddamn leaving without me, so now I am alone. There goes Delilah. Now I'm alone for the rest of this journey. I'm gonna run into someone, aren't I? Like, there's gonna be, I don't know. Something weird's happening. Gotta follow this trail. It'll take me where I need to go. We can do this. We're gonna make it out of these woods that are very much on fire. We did a really shitty job, you know, watching for these. I feel like we should have been able to prevent this more somehow. Okay. Musical cue. Interesting. Thoroughfare. That's where I want to head. I think I'm going the right way, right? Yeah, I'm going the right way. Am I actually going to get to go into Thoroughfare? She'll be gone, and I'll have this really weird snapshot of who she was. That would be interesting. It'd be an interesting way to do it. I think I'm going the right way. I'm just walking. Oh, there's Pride Rock. Where did I just saw a Thoroughfare. There it is. Okay, I want to be going northwest. Can I go this way? Yes, I can. Alright, no going back. Oh boy. Not that way. Off the trail a little bit. Oh boy. Okay. As I adjust in my chair, where do I need to go? backtrack a little bit. Where am I? What is happening? What am I stuck on? I just came from. Where am I going? Did I like go the wrong way somehow? I am very confused. Okay, hold on. We can do this. This way. Yes, I do. I just gotta chop this down. I feel like I'm gonna miss the helicopter and just die in a blaze of glory. Actually, it won't really be much glory. Just die in a blaze. Ooh, it is hard to see. Oh boy. Okay, I gotta keep northwest. This point mostly west. Oh, hey! I know where we are now. I've been here before. Oh, man. From here, though. I went off the trail. I didn't want to go to the supply drop. I'm stuck on a log. I'm gonna go this way. There's our tower. I'm so close to her tower. Oh, I feel like this is gonna end horribly, right? Like, also, she's not even there.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
I mean, we know she's not.
Nope.
This is the shittiest cable car. I need some WD-40. Stat. I was right, wasn't I? We're gonna, like, go to her tower and get a really weird snapshot. Aw. I'm gonna get a weird idea of who Delilah was from her tower. This is when we learned that she was a lie the whole time. God, her tower is so nice.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
That's... Red? Colorado plates?
It's me.
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither.
She stole the sign!
I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Kay. Maybe...
But you're married! But you're married!
Well, you could always go take over the crossword at the New York Times.
Oh yeah, I could probably fall right into that.
New York, big city.
Couldn't be further from here.
I've never been.
Well, when I end up out there...
Yeah. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia. And then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
I know. Ugh, God.
Would you?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
Oh.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Thanks, Delilah. I appreciate it.
I mean it. Okay, good luck.
Thanks.
Is that the helicopter?
Bye, Hank.
Yes, it is. Helicopter left without me. Where is it? She has a deck chair. There it is. We can't run, okay? Running has been disabled. This man's gonna be like Firewatch and a game. There's another person! Oh my god. Firewatch. Yeah. Well, that was Firewatch. Man, that game went somewhere I did not know where it was going. Huh.
Something told me it was over.
Wow. Well, oh, are these the pictures that I took? Okay, so those are all the pictures I didn't take.
Something deep down in my soul.
Oh, that's kind of neat. They show all the pictures that you took.
When I saw you and that girl.
Good job, Rich Sommer and Sissy Jones. I did think it was a really good vocal performance by the two of them. Man, that was weird. I don't know how I feel coming out at the end of that.
than to see you walk away from me, child.
I took a picture of the fire.
So you see, I love you so much.
Wow. I'm kind of at a loss for words. Yeah, I don't know. I came out of that feeling a weirder emotion than I thought I would. You know? Like, I don't know about you guys. That was something. Man. I don't know. I will agree. I had heard someone describe this game as having a really, really strong... Oh my god, my face. Oh, that disturbed me. I had heard someone describing this game as having a really strong beginning and a less strong, like it's strong, the game started really strong, and I think we can all agree, and then it all sort of, it had a very weird ending. Who is taking these pictures? Is that Delilah? It is. Did we get together with Delilah? Is this what happened? I guess? Did we... What? Okay. I have several questions. But, oh, okay. Well, that was Firewatch. Whew. Wow. Okay. That was Firewatch, everybody. Thank you so much for watching this very long-winded series. Ooh, boy. I don't know how I feel now. I feel a weird emotion, and I'm not sure what it is. Huh. Oh, I unlocked photos. I can just see the pictures that I... Oh, that's weird. Interesting. So yeah, the tower that we were looking at the whole time was Delilah's tower. That's neat. So that was Firewatch. I feel very emotionally strange after playing that. I feel kind of like I need to lie down. But I can't tell you why I feel like I need to lie down. I'm just like, oh, a lot just happened. Huh. But please, I would like to know how you feel after this. And yeah. Oh, that was Firewatch. If you're interested in playing this game for yourself, there will be a link down in the description. I feel like there were many unanswered questions. Yeah. So that was Firewatch. I said that already. But thanks for watching, guys. And I will see you on the next video. But until then, bye-bye. Oh boy. Thanks for watching this episode of New Low Score. To see the last video, click here. Or to go to my channel and see my other series, click here.